Alright, we are back. Back with La-Mulana Randomizer. If you're just tuning in, we have some endgame items. We have some software. And we're about to give the Twin Labyrinths the old what's what. Baphomet may even be on the cards. Jokes. Baphomet's never on the cards. Okay. I mean, I understand that this is the Twin Labyrinths. For you. So here's a map. Excuse me? I don't have the shell horn. What? No. That's not supposed to happen. Why is it playing the shell horn noise? I don't have the shell horn. Utterly confused. Bemusing. Alright, Magatama Shield, sure. Don't worry about it. I don't need to beat bosses or anything. All mine. It's fine. Now, I do have bomb, which is handy. Although really? Okay. Having bomb doesn't mean anything. Okay, what's the quickest way to get back to that room? Maybe this way? No feather is problems. Wait, I can't even do this puzzle because I can't jump over there. Man, no feather is real problems. It's like first world problems. Any quality of life upgrades. A couple more chakrams would be nice though. Wait, was that? Yeah. Into Big Brother's shop. Hermes boots for 10? Hell yeah. Alright. Now we're talking. Okay. With Hermes boots, I can get whatever is in the axe spot. And also go into Isis's chamber, collect whatever's in there. How is everyone today? I feel like I should probably ask. Considering, you know, I am dealing with La-Mulana Rando. Dragon Bone. Nice. Developer rooms. Pretty good. It's good to hear. I would be good, but I'm dealing with La-Mulana Rando. Give me coins, please. An anti-climax. All right. What else? What else can I get? Soul crushing, even without randomization. Yeah. No kidding. Okay, I don't have bronze mirror, so I can't do like half of the stuff. Although maybe I can get to... Can I get to graveyard from illusion? Oh, more coins. Yes. No. Helmet required. Illusion. How to get to illusion. Moon Temple. Because I don't have the bronze mirror, I can't even do this, like, Eden puzzle. Oops. No weapons in Moon Temple. I forgot. I'm sorry. To the maze. Oh shit. Where did all my health go, by the way? Oh right, the Moon Temple. Utterly bemused. I'm still not sure what the deal was with the shell horn thing. Like, that really shouldn't ever be playing. To illusion. I'm just in here because I want to know if I can get to graveyard from here. Well, this isn't the way. That's for sure. Wow. Wait, can I? Oh, yeah. Wait. Which way is it? This way? Oh, I think I might have to not progress. Maybe. No! No! Please. Can I actually? Is that even possible? Maybe. Okay, this time. Okay. This way. Okay. Now I really hope that there's no like thing blocking my path here. There's not. Excellent. Alright, what's in the fake shop? Now. This is the axe. But that's in the fake item spot. The axe isn't supposed to break, though. I'll take it. Like, the axe is a weapon. I don't think it can actually break. Oh god, not these things. Why do they do so much damage? Oh shit. That is a healing spring, is it not? Yeah, good. No, no, stop. Oh, another Archul. Well, you know. Oh. No, that's very powerful. Continuing on. Into the healing spring. And early bombs is very, very useful. Okay. No. It's not the way. Not the way at all. Okay. Why is it so much faster though? Now. Without the feather, I think I want to drop this one first. Hey, that's a software. Points. Okay. Next time. Additional text memory. Sweet. Pistol. Yeah. See, switching the traps out goes both ways, my friends. If you're gonna put random traps in the wrong place, then I'm gonna get items from the right place. Oops. Axe problems. I probably can't get in there without feather. let's keep going, I guess. Now this is lava. I'm kind of averse to lava land. Especially if I'm gonna be down on this level. Oh shit. Apparently not. Okay, maybe I'll just play it safe. For now. I have an axe. I have additional axe damage. So maybe killing Baphomet is actually on the cards now. Oh yeah, Rando is going. It'll probably be going for another few hours yet. I've decided to go and try my hand at Baphomet. Because I have useful items. I mean, Rando could stop when I go to bed, but it's only 8 p.m. Screwed that one up. Rando goes until I win. I mean, maybe. Rando goes until I decide that the feather is not happening. Come on, I have axe damage. How much health does that dude have anyway? Wait, axe damage is Rose and Camellia and move, right? Or is it Rising Chameleon Death Village? Either way, I think I have that combo. I doubt the seed would be broken because, I set all the stuff to, like, you know, don't need glitches for anything. You know, I'm trashed basically. I mean, you just have to watch the stream for like 2 minutes to figure that out. Maybe I'll actually, like, play it safe this time. Bird blocked. Oh yeah, katana was like one of the first weapons I got. So when I made a snake eat it. That was a lot of fun. Fake mans. Gotta go. There we go. Oh! Coins! Coins! Oh well. Waterboy starring Adam Sandler's. Adam Sandals. Oh no, no, no! Oh god. Alright. Okay, just move that trap, sure. I don't mind. See if I care. Alright, there is Black Witch. Yeah. Open this. No, I don't think so. Oh, it's just a map. Oh, that must be one of the combos. Alright. Now. Where is this? There. There you are. Okay, I'm out. See ya. Okay, maybe I don't have axe damage then. If I have a revive software. Does someone want to quickly check what axe damage actually is? Does someone know off by heart? Bullets are still 400. Good to know. No, sorry, I meant the axe damage software combo. Oh, Mechery Master. Yeah, okay. I guess I don't have axe damage after all. Not a problem. Now the question is, do I fight Zu, or do I time lamp my way past him? I think the answer is apparent. Time lamp it is. I guess if I'm gonna do that, I should probably make sure that the Black Witch is still there. Because, you know, I don't know sometimes. Sometimes things happen, and I just don't know why. Like shell horn sound playing for absolutely no reason. Oh, I've just killed the Black Witch. I'm too tired. Too tired for this shit. Alright. Time to respawn. Go away. Oh, the Black Witch is just there now? Alright. That's cool, I guess. Where am I going? Shit, Twin Labyrinths. A witch moiterer. So, can't go that way. Twin Labyrinths. I just wanna... That's where I want to be. All right. This time... gonna not fight the boss. Okay, there's the White Witch. Now I have to go murder the Black Witch, right? Got it the wrong way around. Which way? This way. Maybe. Probably not that way, actually, but we'll see. Witch, please, come here. Alright. Where to get time power? You know what? Let's take a quick detour. Let's take a slower detour. Windows, please. There's some things that I can do over here. Aha! Helmet! Oh shit. Okay, helmet. This is good. We'll go back to Inferno Cavern sometime soon. Yeah, I seem to have picked up the cavern map somewhere. God knows it wasn't in the Inferno Cavern. Still missing fairy power. I do have seal power. It'd be nice if I could check what maps I actually had. Not that that matters too much. What is in this shop here? Yeah. Oh, okay. Key of Eternity, and also Jed Pillar. Alright. I'll have to remember that that's there. Of Eternity should unlock a few more items, I think. Hey, bro. Hey, grapple claw. So that's where that was. On the glove. All of these things that I've been complaining about not having. Still no scale sphere though. The way for a couple more things. Namely, the feather. Sweet. Yeah, I didn't really have any doubts as to whether the run would be finishable or not. Especially because I chose not to hide any items behind glitches. Okay, so now that I have the grapple claw and the feather, to go and fight Bahamut. So I don't actually need the scale sphere. Because Bahamut's water is always poisonous. Bahamut time. There we go. Easy. Now I can collect coins and something else. Thanks, Vulture, my dude. coins. Sweet. Awesome. I collected a bird beak in my butt. Okay, while I have the coins, and while I remember, let's go and buy the Jed pillar. Great minds think alike, obviously. What will be in the Jed chest? I don't know, it'll probably be a coin chest, knowing my luck. Okay. Let's go have another look at Chamber of Extinction. Actually, I can teleport there. That's not Chamber of Extinction. Now with Feather. Alright, I can't actually do anything here yet. Rude. Guidance map obtained. Somewhere along the line. Probably get all the maps before I get anything actually useful. Weights. Coins. Oh no. Oh yeah. Can't do anything there yet, I don't think. Oh. Hey. I'm still gonna have to learn La-Mulana language. Totally forgot about that. Well. Time to remember where all the La-Mulana tablets are. Hang on. Is that... What does that do? location of small mural. Just want to check one thing. Is that chest open? No. Okay. Could go back to Inferno Chamber. Check out what's in Ice Cake Chest. On my way to Baphomet. I could do Endless Corridor. Yeah. Key of Eternity obtained. How to count to 2012. Hang on a second. I don't have my silver shield anymore. I wonder how long I haven't had it for. I have not been paying attention. Oh yeah, what's in here? Oh, another Ankh Jewel. Awesome. I'm well aware that that's not the solution to this puzzle. Okay. How to spell 2012. That's one, so I need that. Should be two. Zero. Wait, is that how this works? This is only 1, 2, right? I may have forgotten how to do this puzzle too. unless this is also two. No, guess not. Key of Eternity puzzle. Do I have to just count up? Count up from zero. Yeah, I don't remember this puzzle at all. Doesn't bode well. Alright. I'll come back. Time for Inferno Chamber. So I want to at least pick up the Grail tablet. Gloves. So wonderful. Okay, Inferno Cabin. Collected. Death Seal. Okay. Maybe the most useless seal right now. let's give Baphomet a try, Ideally, I'd have a fairy right now. But I guess experience will also do. Excuse me, Blue Witch. Blue Mage. Okay. Gun? Axe? Baphomet. All right, phase two. Maybe I should kill the witches. Oh god. Okay. Maybe. Maybe I should have saved. I think that's doable though. I just have to have a better strategy. I mean, another. Yeah, look, I need another life orb, maybe. Because 128 is not a lot of health. Fairy armor would also be very good. Unfortunately, I do not have mini doll, so I can't really progress in Extinction Chamber. I don't have Bronze Mirror. Alright, maybe I'll go to Endless Corridor and try and figure out that puzzle again. Maybe I'll just look it up. It's just rando, right? Endless Corridor. Floor 2. Can remember all the other floors, just not floor 2. Ah, 2, 3, 5, 9. Okay. I guess that makes sense. This way. That's not right, is it? Yeah. Ah, and then this one. Then... Oops. And this one. And then... that one. There we go. That's better. Ice cake. Awesome. I was wondering when I'd see you. For this. Might not have enough health for this, but we'll see. Oh shit. Alright, let's go back. Let's get some health. Hey, by the way, do you actually want me to have the item or just... Yeah, okay. I was hoping maybe it would just check to see if I've opened the chest, but... I guess the chest is in a different place anyway. Do that again. Oh, sure. That's nice. Alright, we're back on track, kind of. Can I do this with 50 health, do you think? Chakrams. Axe. Stop. Stop moving, bro. Oh god. Oh no. 18 health. I'm pretty sure if I get hit once by Ibro, then I'll probably die. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, 50 health was not enough. Because, as we all know, I'm trash. your faith was indeed misplaced. Maybe I can help you find it when I come back here with 128 health instead. This time I'll just take it easy. No high problema. Alright, this time I have a bit more health. Oops. Stop. Stop moving, my dude. Okay, to go to sleep. Oh my god. Why must I be trash? Oh no. There we go. He's down. That's the invincible one. Alright, there we go. Problem solved. This is the La-Mulana Randomizer. Welcome to the stream. Refreshing healing water. It is time to go and explore the Shrine of the Mother. Please. All right, Shrine of the Mother. Welcome to Traps. See, I have the first two seals that are required to open this coin chest. But I can... Wait. I need the other map software, don't I? Coins. Ladies and or gentlemen, we have coins. Please. No. Stay away. Just want to get to the Grail tablet. Minding my own business, please. Just let me get to where I need to go. Okay, Grail tablet. Awesome. That's one chakram I'm not seeing again. Yeah, because that statue doesn't actually appear until I have both map software. Okay. Shrine of the Mother did not have any items. Okay. Where else can we go? It had coins. Coins let me purchase items, but unfortunately, I do not have access to shops which have items. I've bought all the items. Okay, how about Inferno Cabin? Because now I have Ice Cape. I have quantifiable numerical power. I suppose that's true. But I mean, in La-Mulana Rando, what are coins really worth? I just want experience. I want like one experience. Yeah, good. Okay. Now we have solutions to possible problems. Forget how to do that puzzle. I probably need a seal for it, do I? So I still don't have bronze mirror. Which means no backside. I still don't have mini doll. What about you? Do you give me something? No. I was misdirected. This trap isn't even being activated because the item that was there was not booby-trapped. Somewhat frustrating. Okay, I have an idea. What I can do is I can go to Graveyard of the Giants, and I can go through there to Tower of Ruin. Because now I have the Ice Cape, so I'm not scared of lava. Alright, back to Moon Temple. Through Moon Temple. Gate of Illusion. More coins, of course. Oh, mantra software. Sure. Why not? Well, that doesn't work. That's not how to get through there. Let me take like a million points of damage. Maybe I should have opted for the healing spring. Suddenly I am afraid of lava again. Oh, actually. I can do this incorrectly, of course. Oh, here's an item that I can grab. I was wrong. I was very mistaken about being able to grab that item. To all my dear viewers, I apologize profusely. Please donate to my Patreon. Make sure to like and subscribe, donate to my Patreon. It's also a lie, I don't have a Patreon. What game overed me? I jumped into spikes. I was trying to grab an item and jumped into spikes instead. Although, the spikes probably wouldn't have killed me if I hadn't jumped into an ice trap beforehand. So, you know, a little bit of everything. La-Mulana is just one big battle of attrition. I am somewhat wealthy though. And I'm religious enough to recite mantras. This time. I'm gonna jump in that healing spring first. Mind. I don't remember ice being that fast. See, that's when I expected to hear the shellhorn noise. Not when I picked up a random map. Can I grab this item yet? Or do I need... Ah, I actually need the seal for that. Okay. To the Tower of Ruin. Time to get ruined. One thing I don't have is the Earth Spear, though. Which is, you know, less than optimal. Yeah, virtual wise man, okay. Oops. I'm sorry. Well, Yes. I don't have enough health. Just in general. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but too much health is not a problem that I have. I also don't have a way to get places very easily. One of the two methods which people use to get to the back of the ruins, I don't have either of them. So, yeah. It's slightly problematic, to say the least. I'm sure you can all imagine. If I want to go to the back side, this is the way that I have to go. Coins. Mantra. This time I'm going to keep an eye on my health and I'm not going to push myself too far. I'm going to go and get a little bit of, get a little bit of that healing. From this hot spring here. Kill this flying beast. Get wrecked by other things. Okay. Let's try that again. Healing spring. Nah. Adjust myself in my chair there. How am I looking? Still good? Okay. Now. Thanks for selling me the axe, by the way, man. I really appreciate the axe. Bomb that from the other side, so that's out of the question. come back to this puzzle, do it again once I have the seal. But I will get the shell horn for shell horn reasons. Oh, I don't have any more weights. Okay. Cool. Alright, well, without weights, I'm in a little bit of a pickle. I thought I had heaps, though. Guess not. Well, maybe I can, find a shop in the Tower of Ruin that will sell some weights to me. Been robbled again. No Earth Sphere, no problem. I just have to kill this thing. There we go. This time, gonna take it easy. This must be very riveting viewing. But unfortunately, that is the nature of La-Mulana Rando. I want to get somewhere else, but how about I buy some weights? There we go. Situation has changed. I have weights now. Shurikens, I have weights, I have gun. Don't have bronze mirror. And I don't have... don't have mirai.exe. Do not have requisite software. But I have claimed coins, and I have claimed mantra. And... things are happening, perhaps. Maybe. Puzzle. I have gloves. Makes this puzzle not tedious. We can finally collect Shellhorn. For reals this time. Not be lightning. Ah, there it is. I just have to wait. Please. Doing a seed without any starting items. Yeah, good luck. Good luck getting Grail. You know what? I don't have to fight you right now. I'm just gonna go here. I'm gonna get full health. Now I'm gonna fight me. Of time. Time to kill fish. Yes. Very good. Awesome. learn some characters. Hey, it's another life gem. This is good. Perhaps Baphomet is doable now. I believe it's not that one. Okay. All right, come back. Kill me, please. Which one is M? Tower Ruin. Ah, middle left. Okay. And we get... Oh, serpent stuff. That's fun. Okay, I don't think I can get back to the Gate of Illusion from here. Due to that side being blocked off. But yeah, that's all blocked. Alright. I think that might be just about everything that I can do here. Except read Grail Tablet. Alright, back to the surface. We now have serpent stuff. So it is time to fight Argus and figure out what's behind. What's up at the shrine? Argus, come here. Oh, do I have to have the serpent staff actually equipped? Alright. Oh, awesome! Coins. Coins. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna take another quick break, just to refill my water bottle, stretch my legs and stuff. I suggest you do the same. Yeah, we will be back very shortly.